name is Marge. Her name is Puddle. I call her Pud for short. I sewed all her dresses with all these sequins because they're so pretty. I could stare at sequins all day long like this. Back here, I can't tell you like how hard it is not to just turn my chair around right now and be staring at it because it's so pretty. Like I can see it in my periphery right now and I want to look.